Hello folks, welcome to The Gray Outdoors. My name is Tom and today we're going to be talking about the XLR Boost 20CB. The XLR Boost has been a brand new product for us in the 2016 selling season. And the XLR Boost offers, it's a wood frame, aluminum sided coach. This particular coach is under 25 feet. It's got a nice big garage that I'm gonna be showing you here in a few minutes. I also optioned this XLR Boost with the patio deck system as well. So awesome feature on here. But before we get into that nitty gritty, let's talk about some of the features that are gonna be on the passenger side of the coach. For one, and this is what I like about XLR Boost, is they're actually going to give you two marine grade style speakers, but if you look kind of closely, they actually light up a little bit. So that's a nice little feature, kind of like a little mini rock show going on when you have your radio going on. Nice little feature, nice little touch that XLR Boost definitely does out here. You can bring your TV that's on the inside, you can bring it out here on the outside. You have your nice little plugins for your satellite and cable if you're utilizing those features, and also a 110 plugin as well. Now if you look on the side of this coach, you'll see the colors that XLR Boost presents in this particular coach. You got a nice little slide out awning out here. It's all powered. You're also gonna have nice LED lights that are gonna run up underneath. But what XLR also offers in a small coach like this is they're also gonna offer you garage breathers or exhaust system in here. And what that's gonna do is when you're pulling this coach down the road after you've loaded up your toys, well, you might have that smell of gasoline, maybe rubber, engine smell. Opening these up will go ahead and air that chamber out for you inside, so it's not going to be as strong when you go in there to do your living and cooking and all that stuff once you've unloaded your toy hauler. So let's kind of continue on. First, you're going to have a nice big old grab handle on this particular coach. It's going to help you get up and down the stairs with ease, so you're not having to worry about, you know, some of the competition will just give you that little small handle here. This one actually is a nice huge handle that you can grab on. Nice XLR Boost colors that are on here as well. As we continue on this side, your stabilizers are going to be right here. We don't have these down right now just because we just moved this unit, but these are going to be manual stabilizers, and you can either raise or lower these with the hand crank, or what most people do is a cordless drill to zip those up and down. As we're cruising around here to the front, you're going to get a 6-gallon direct spark ignition hot water heater, operates off of gas or electric, whichever you decide to choose. You're also going to have a nice Furion solar charge 10 amp service on here as well if you decide that you want to utilize this feature to go ahead and, once I pop this cover, here we go, to go ahead and give you that trickle charge to your battery. So nice little add-on addition that XLR Boost likes to provide its customers. XLR Boost actually offers one of those classy front caps. You have this the true diamond plate right here that's going to help repel rocks and stuff from your truck as you're pulling it down the road. But they're also going to give you a power tongue jack with a nice little docking light right here. And then of course up underneath this little black cover, you're going to get two LP bottles worth of propane. So what's good about using the smaller propane bottles is that you can actually switch these out at any like Home Depot or anybody that does a one-for-one exchange on propane bottles. Makes it a lot easier to fill up, so you don't have to take them to like a RV place. Not that we don't want to see you visit us, but this is a lot convenience for you as you're cruising down the road if you have to make a stop somewhere to get propane. I'm going to give you a 12-volt marine grade interstate battery that comes part of the $249 dealer handling fee when you purchase a coach from us like this. And as we walk around, now this 20CB was not optioned with a generator, but however we did go ahead and we did prep it for one. So if you want to go ahead and install a generator later on down the road, you can definitely do that. Now the reason we did that is so that we could bring the price of this camper down. Most of you guys already out there that are looking for a toy hauler already have generators, so having this one just prepped is a much more money management system, if you could say. Since you already have one, you don't need one. So if you want to throw one in there, you definitely can, but we'd strictly did it to bring in a lower price point, so you're not spending so much for something that you already have. Nice little black tank flush in here that you can utilize. Now this little system is actually built into the tank, the black tank itself. Back in the old days, you'd have to take a hose in with a nice little wand and stick it down into the toilet. Utilizing this feature here, you just hook up the hose with a water pressure reducing valve, turn that on, it's got a self-cleaning mechanism in there. So much more efficient way of doing things. Fresh water connection, your city water connection here are all right here located. And then of course you have the outside shower. So if you're out there at the sand dunes, you're out there getting muddy and dirty with your dirt bikes, you know, a lot of you guys have these big two-seaters and four-seater razors and things of that nature. You can hose off and get cleaned up before you actually end up going into the coach. Nice little cable and satellite hookups right here if you decide that you want to watch TV and that's your thing while you're camping. But the big thing on the toy hauler is it's not a toy hauler unless you have a fuel station, right? So we actually option, now I can option this without the fuel station if you so prefer, but this one is optioned with the fuel station. As you can see, it's got a nice spigot, operates just like a regular gas pump would. It holds about 30 gallons worth of fuel. Your pump is going to be right here, and then when you go to the gas station to fill up your truck, you just fill up your this gas station on here, and so you have a portable gas station to fill up all of your toys. XOR also provides you this accessible ladder so that you can get onto your roof and do all of your maintenance on there if you want. Now this thing, little guy, just actually just pops right off. Let me see if I can get it to come off here. And then what you do is this little guy is you just stow it in your garage when you're on the move. So it kind of makes it kind of handy. And it just clips back into place when you need it to. And there you go. Now as we come around to this side, you're gonna see the patio system on here is actually out and it's set up for that nice little picnic area or something like that if you want to. Now we're gonna go inside, I'm gonna show you some features as far as how to set this guy up. But this is how it's gonna look like just here being on the ground. As you can see, the ramp is up off the ground. But to load your toys, you're gonna have to do some configuration, and I'll show you how to do that here in a couple minutes. So let's go on inside and I'll show you some features in there. All right, we're now on the deck system of the 20CB. And as you can see how this thing is set up, it's got like a nice little screened in area right here. Your dogs can run out here and you won't have to worry about them falling down. But one of the cool things about a toy hauler and owning one of those is you don't have to have any like dirt bikes or toys or anything like that to actually make this a fun, functional coach. So for example, you like to go fishing, right? One of the things that this deck likes to offer is that you could back your coach up to the lake, to the edge of the lake, and this will be a great casting platform, something like that to enjoy your fish, have a grill right here, and make it a really, really great time. The garage also will turn into a great lounge area, sitting area, what have you. So toy haulers are really about what your mind creates as far as what you want to do with that space. So keep in mind, just doesn't have to be for your toys. Yeah, that's the primary purpose of this, but this one's also going to come with a carpet that you can outline the garage with. So it's really gonna give you that extended living room feel once you have this thing set up really, really nicely. So one of the things I didn't mention when I was doing the walkthrough on the outside is that this does come pre-prepped for a backup camera. Probably easier to see standing on the deck anyway, so we'll talk about it right now. Now it's a Furion. It is wired for a Furion camera. Those cameras run about $400 to $500 in our store, so if that's something that you want to utilize on here, it's a plug and play system. We can set you up and hook you up with that. You have a nice little table that comes with this coach. You can fully collapse it if you'd like, get it out of the way. But normally what this does is that this table will sit right here in between these two couches. Now the way that this toy hauler is set up right now, move this out of the way, is one of the things that XLR likes to do is they, the reason that they went with a certain system like this is so that they accommodate the larger toys that, that the manufacturers are out there making now. So a lot of them have to be, now I'm 6'2", so if you have a toy that's gonna be above 6'2", 6'4", something like that, they make these couches come down against the wall so that you can accommodate that larger height to come all the way into the living area of the coach, and you have your nice little tie downs. Now what I'm going to do is I'm going to convert this bed and let you see how it is with the couches in place and the bed coming down. So we're going to speed this video up and you're going to watch me do this, and I'm going to be quiet, but you can just watch me in the demonstration here. Okay, now what you see here is actually the bed system that's set up. Obviously, you can see the room that you have where you accommodate a couple of couples. So any kids that you bring along, perfect bunk bed configuration that you have here. And if you wanted to convert this into the sitting area, you definitely could do that, and it makes a perfect bench area as well. You just collapse, bring these feet down. And then the table would go right here. Now, what you could do is you could actually leave this all the way up in the locked position, and that would even give you more height as well, which is typically when you have this particular type of a setup is what you're gonna do with this bed. But I kinda wanted to expedite the process, show you how the function of this system particularly works. So as you can see, with this combination, with having your deck system, it's a beautiful, beautiful place to have your dinner and have your little party deck going. So. All right, being in the kitchen part of it, XLR does a nice little job. You have some stainless steel appliances that are here. They're also gonna offer you some real wood cabinets up here. You have a nice one big basin sink. Now the one big basin sink, what this allows you to do is wash those big, larger pots and pans that maybe you wouldn't be able to do in a two basin sink. So a nice little feature here to have a pull down spray handle. I did option this particular coach with heated holding tanks. Now the heated holding tanks are designed to run off your 12 volt battery. They're rated up to minus 11 degrees. And it's a nice little feature to have so that you can actually take this camper out during the colder months and not being, that's going to be a mechanism to help prevent freezing. Now you can freeze out of any coach, so you're going to have to take the precautions necessary to do that, but this just helps you with that process. You have a nice little tattletale button right here as well, as what I call it, tattletale, huh? That's a good word, huh? Battery is gonna tell you how much battery power you have left. It's also gonna tell you the levels of your fresh, black, and your gray tanks. It's gonna tell you how much water you have in there and when you actually need to dump those. Your heater will be on here, and then your water pump is located right here as well. 110 outlet that you'll have here, so if you're a coffee drinker, or you have something that you need to plug in the kitchen, you have that right there. So down here, you're actually gonna have a neon light, and then you're gonna have a couple USB ports right here too that is capable of charging your phone through the 12 volt system. Nice, great pull out drawers that you have here. You got some huge space up underneath the sink. You're also gonna have a convectional oven. So this convectional oven, and a lot of people, if you're not familiar with how they work, is basically it's a microwave oven, oven combo. So it will literally heat up a cup of coffee for you, and it will cook your bird. So it's basically designed to, it's a space saver is what it is. So most people will use, in a coach, will use one or the other. They'll use the microwave, or they'll use the oven. Here they just combine the two, and then you have the best of both worlds. Nice little three burner stove. This is a Suburban brand. You can fold this up, you can leave this down, have it for extra counter space, or you can fold it up. This becomes now your backsplash, and then you have a three burner stove that you can operate off of. Nice little fan and a light to go with it. More cabinets above here. Nice little big TV. I option those with my XLRs. Nice little area here for hanging clothes and stuff. And of course you have a Noracold refrigerator as well. So either works off of LP, which is your gas, or electrical option. Now you do have a corner size bed, and 20 CB stands for corner bed. So this is gonna be kind of positioned in here. It's not quite an RV queen size bed or anything like that, but it's tucked away in the corner, so that obviously, because it's a toy hauler, you need to have the room to bring up your toys. But a nice little sleeping area right here. As we go into the bathroom, one of the things that I like that XLR Boost likes to bring on the 20 CB is you have some deep pocket shelving back here. You could put extra towels, extra clothes, shoes, whatever you can think of that fit right back here, so it's not wasted space. It's actually really nice space on how they do it. Nice big shower area with a shower curtain. And you're also gonna get right here is a nice little Creative Degrees fantastic fan or vent fan to open up that up so you can vent in here. hot and cold water feature. Nice little place to put your soaps and stuff like that. So really nice area right in here in the toy hauler. You're gonna have the sink located right here. You're gonna have some switches here that will operate the lights that are in here. Nice medicine cabinet with a nice little mirror, 110 GFI breaker, hot and cold water options, and you also have a little bit of storage up underneath here too. Also, I wanted to point out the nice bow flooring that XLR Boost offers as well. It's 5 times stronger than linoleum, super easy to repair if it becomes damaged, and it's way sturdier than, it holds up a lot longer. Sturdier than a regular linoleum. This is going to be your LP gas sensor right here as well. So right here, these are all required by code nowadays, that if you have an LP leak, this is what's going to help you detect that and go off. Now, it is sensitive to aerosol spray, so hairspray, deodorant, stuff like that. You'll want to be careful using those items right here. And if it goes off while you're using those, chances are it's probably what that is. So you have your bed lift control here. You have your awning. It's getting a little windy outside, so let me retract that in here. I don't need my brand new awning going away. Well, one of the features, why it's blowing, you can see this door right here that's running too. So it's pretty windy right now, but this is a friction door hinge. Now this friction door hinge is supposed to be wind resistant up to 20 miles an hour. Now what that means to you is you can kind of set this up in any way position that you want to, and up to 20 miles an hour is supposed to stay in that position that you put it in. So you can see it's rolling back and forth. We're getting a little bit of wind through here. That's kind of cool that I was able to show you guys that with that wind kicking up. These would be your switches for your lights. And then here's the garage venting system that I was talking to you about on the outside. So what you'll do is you'll just open this up and you'll have one in the corner over there. So when you're cruising down the road, this is gonna bring the air into this side, blow it through here, and then kick it out that funnel over there on the opposite side. And that's used directly for venting your toys when you bring them in so it's not smelling like gas. Nice CD player, AM, FM radio, more cabinets above here. So great little toy hauler. You also have like little blackout shades too as well. So at nighttime or at daytime, if you need some blackout, if you need to, someone wants to take a nap, you can definitely do that. Nice little push button LED lights right there as well. Nice little 110 plug. So this is the 20CB. Now I wanna go outside and I wanna show you some things before I say goodbye to you. All right, before I go, I'm gonna show you how this deck system is put away. And that's all there is to it. I appreciate you joining me for this small segment of the 20CB XLR Boost. You can see all my inventory online at www.thegrayoutdoorsrv.com, or you can give me a call on the web at give me a call on the telephone at 970-313-4337. Take care.